Hey everybody, Russ W. Oker for Go Hills TV. We're powered by Winger Companies, and we're on campus here today where we've caught up with Bailey Wiemann, who is the Athlete of the Month, the Female Athlete of the Month for the month of August. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
So how did you find out that you had been selected?
I just got a text, basically. Okay.
That's how everything happens now, right? All right, Bailey, congratulations to you. Talk to me a little bit about your game. Do you feel like that you've made vast improvements over last year?
I mean, yeah, I think I actually came out this year. Well, last year I had a good start to the season, and this year I think I'm doing the same. But just, I mean, obviously I've gotten more goals now than I did last season as a whole, so I think that's great. I think I've came in and contributed right off the bat.
You guys had a quick turnaround with soccer being in the spring, into early summer, really, last year. A quick turnaround. How was that? Do you like that, or do you wish you had a little more time off, or was that actually coming off the big trip to the national tournament? Was it kind of fun to just turn around and get going again?
I mean, I think it goes both ways. It helped us stay in shape. We didn't have much time to get off the ball and kind of relax and just, I don't know, get out of shape. But then again, it would have been nice to have a little bit more time to enjoy more of a summer, but either way, it was nice.
Summer's overrated, right?
Right.
All right, tell me about yourself a little bit. Where are you from?
Burlington, Iowa.
Okay, what's your favorite food?
I have a huge sweet tooth, so I'm gonna say lava cakes.
Okay, can't beat a lava cake. And what is your favorite thing to do in the summer if you have the time off?
Recently, I Hope Ward, she takes me out on the river, so I've never done that before. This okay. summer, but that was very nice.
So floating on the river, or
yeah.
you're not going fishing though, right? Just floating on the river?
No, okay. Just kind of boating.
All right, so you gals are off to a great start. Congratulations on your honor. I know the team is obviously doing very, very well. We're still unbeaten on the year. What are your hopes? What can this team accomplish?
I mean, I can see a great future for us. I think we still have room to improve and kind of shine, grow with players and their confidence, but I think we could go very far this season.
Okay, and what about you? What's the plan after Indian Hills? Any plans yet?
Just waiting on opportunities to kind of open up for me. I don't know. I haven't decided like specifically where I want to go, but okay. Just waiting. Yep.
All right, Bailey Wiemann, our Female Athlete of the Month for August. Thanks for joining us on Go Hills TV, powered by Winger Companies.